And in college volleyball news, BSU Athletic Director Tracy Dill has announced four candidates as finalists for the head volleyball coach position. The list includes BSU assistant coach Jerry Hulla. He went 2-6 as interim coach this past fall. Others on the list include the College of William & Mary assistant coach Monica Marlowe, Viterbo University assistant coach Dave Simon, and Bethel head coach Kevin Ulmer. The interview process will take place March 8th through the 10th.
If you've enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland Public Television.